this isn't the beginning of an MGM movie. This is an African lion announcing to the world that he is the king of beasts. Other animals may dispute this, but if they do, they probably keep it to themselves. Of course, the lion's kingdom used to be one heck of a lot bigger. North America, South America, Europe, Africa, and Asia. Now, their ever-shrinking domain is down to just parts of two continents, Africa, and a small number that live in the Gir forest of northwest India. Unlike a lot of cats, lions will hang out together. Up to 40 lions make up what's called a pride. The males stake out their turf by roaring and scent marking. Oh, and by the way, when a lion bellows, animals 5 miles away can hear it. Some lungs. When it comes to hunting, the females do the lion share, in addition to raising the young ones. And besides all that duty, they're busy having cubs every 2 years. They gestate for 3.5 months, then give birth to anywhere from 1 to 5 cubs. The carnivorous cubs start eating meat just 3 months after birth. Unfortunately, the cubs are vulnerable. They can die of starvation when food is scarce, and if the dominant male of the pride is killed, a new dominant male will kill all the cubs. No wonder up to 80% of all lion cubs never make it to their third year of life. If they can avoid being eaten themselves, they like to dine on jumbo portions like zebras and wildebeests. Except when they come upon something so exotic, they simply can't resist, like these ostrich eggs. Now, here's an animal that can kill and eat a zebra, but can't crack an egg. Go figure. Life as a lion isn't all hunting and mating and roaring. It also involves one heck of a lot of sleeping. Truth be told, lions are only on their paws for about 4 to 5 hours a day. The rest of the day, they're resting, with 19 to 20 hours of nap time. The habitat of lions is shriveled and threatens to shrivel more. If the domain of the lion isn't preserved, this marvelous beast and its neighbors might be lost. Measures are being taken, but vigilance is still required. Don't take it from me. Let's let the lions speak for themselves.